of being an angel by my side.
Back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with everybody. So today is August 28th. It is my birthday. Surprise on my phone, because I'm believing God for some surprises. I promised myself that I wasn't going to pick my camera up today, because today was my birthday, but I wanted to show you guys what Gray sent me, because I just got her gift, and I wanted to show you guys the cake that Belinda got me, and then I want to show you guys this cute, my cute little thing. How cute is this? And this is all the cake that I got from Melinda. Shout out to my best friend. She knows her best friend. Happy birthday. Can y'all see? Got a little personal, because nothing but cakes always gives you a personal. I got the confetti, which is my favorite. I think Melinda got me, this is a confetti cake. I think Melinda got me pecan praline, because that's what I got the last time she was down here for my birthday. Y'all, people have been asking me all day what I'm doing for my birthday. Ooh, y'all, look at my nails. Remember I showed you guys, I don't know if I showed you guys. If I didn't, I'll show you really quick. But I did my own nails. Almost 6 o'clock. Well, it is 6 o'clock. Polo with these polo like boy boxers. This is from Gray. Oh my gosh, this sounds like jewelry. Oh my gosh. If Gray got me jewelry, y'all, if Gray got me jewelry, I'm gonna flip out. Oh my gosh. This is from my sister Gray. Y'all seen Gray on a few videos.
I look wide.
Y'all, look
wide. Now mine, nobody.
Y'all, she got me jewelry. I know she did. This is jewelry quality. Oh my gosh. Look at this cute little. Y'all, I heard my hand blowing up my balloons. Oh my gosh. Y'all, look what Gray got me. That's my name. Oh my gosh. I love this chain. Look, it says Kyria. Oh my gosh, I'm about to call her. I'm about to FaceTime Gray. Why did she do that? Y'all, oh my gosh, Gray is such a sweetheart. Not Nene, y'all remember I had to call Nene. No, I love Nene too. But her and the baby called me earlier. And the baby sung happy birthday. That's my little boo. Y'all know I love the baby. She called me Gray and said happy birthday.
She's sleeping with her. She's fine.
She told me happy birthday. She told me happy birthday. She asked her happy birthday already. Gray gave me this chain. You see my balloons? Listen, I'm about to call y'all back. Love you. Thank you, Gray. Look. Right here, so I'm getting ready to decorate my cup. This is just a plain cup. I think I may have showed you guys this cup before. Stickers from, can y'all see? Is it better back here? Should I be up here or back here? These name stickers, these gold ones, these cute stickers. Hopefully y'all can see. Like, yeah, I think y'all can see. Put King Kyria, because I want to see my name on everything. Felt like I might as well do this with you guys. Maybe I should sit down, take a seat, because hopefully this is okay view for you guys. Let me move this over. Where's my super glue? Some Mod Podge. I don't know, whatever this is, but this is supposed to seal the deal of everything once I get it on the cup. Should I move you guys in closer? Like, whenever I'm down here, it looks kind of yellow. Like that. So So the first thing I noticed,
maybe I'll do the K is capital.
Should I do King Kyria like as one, or should I do King Kyria? Or should I do King Kyria going all the way around? No, I'm gonna do King like as one and then the next layer, Kyria. Oh y'all, it's already looking cute. Y'all see?
This looks cute. Hey, this makes me happy. I got on these nails, baby. I do not see how y'all wear these nails. Well, yes I do, because I was young. Or I decided to stop wearing nails and stuff all the time. I definitely was y'all. Y'all was I was you. So I do understand how. I'm not gonna act bougie now. But I don't anymore, I think. How can I tell? Like my uncle used to say. I used to ask him stuff. He used to be like, how can I tell? I miss my uncle. I have to go see him when I come out. And I did not go see him last time I went home. Ooh, y'all, that looks so cute. King Kyria. Let me finish decorating this, you guys, and then I'll show you, because I feel like it's gonna take a while, because I have to, maybe I'll come back before I put them hodgepodge on here. But I'll just decorate it. I'll glue everything down and put all the decorations on, and then I'll come back and I'll show you guys this process with the hodgepodge, because baby, I don't really know what I'm doing, but we'll see. I'll see y'all in a minute. In the midst of recording a video. It is my back to school video. Since I'm dressed, I'm like, let me just go ahead and vlog while I do this. My way to Starbucks actually to go get me a pumpkin spice latte for the video. So I was like, let me just pick you guys up. My vlog family. Oh, y'all, let's go. Oh, I don't even have no earrings. I gotta put my earrings on. Let me get my life. Recording this video, getting this stuff together, was just like, oh my gosh. It was so much work. Remind me to put my earrings in before I start the video, y'all. Because clearly I'm struggling. So grab my purse and let's go, y'all. Cause we gotta hurry up. Yeah, I'm excited about this video. It took me so much, like I told y'all, to get this stuff all set up for it, but I'm excited about it. Like I told you guys, I've been taking my channel very seriously. I'm going to continue to take it very seriously. It's so crazy how much you learn about like the YouTube game. I'm learning the YouTube game. It feels so weird, and I wish, oh my gosh, had I known what I know now about YouTube, I would be way more successful. When I first started my YouTube, I was just so focused on like making videos. I was just really excited about that portion of YouTube, opposed to like the strategic aspect of YouTube. But I think a lot of new subscribers, that's why they don't grow as probably quickly, or feel that they are being unproductive. After you pass the honeymoon phase of YouTube, and that's like just enjoying to make your videos, whether or not somebody watches them or not, but that gets old. Like, it doesn't get old in a sense of the joy of wanting to post, but the part that gets old is the fact that you're making videos that nobody, you know, nobody's really seen. When it comes to like growing your channel, are they at blueberry muffins at Starbucks? I should try. I've been doing good with my weight loss. I'm not trying to blueberry muffin. That's out.
How can I help you today?
Can I have a pumpkin spice latte?
Yeah, you want the hot or iced today?
Iced.
And what size?
Grande.
I'm sorry?
Grande.
Grande? All right, what else for you?
That's it.
All right, we'll be on the window
as
thank you.
Thank you. The way I feel like people explained it on the platform, the reason why it doesn't really hit home the way they explain it. So I'm gonna explain it to you guys, and if you're like me, because all of that, be consistent, and you know, they don't really tell you. I'm gonna tell y'all. Because I feel like these different things that I've been doing are working.
Enjoy the holiday.
Thank you, you too. This is the drink. Y'all, we gotta keep this drink cold for the video. Mm-hmm. This is behind the scenes of an influencer. Now, I gotta turn my air conditioner up. I'm gonna be cold because I have on this halter one piece short set and this pumpkin spice latte. Hopefully we can keep it cold. I really only need the drink for the beginning of the video and the end of the video. A little bit during the video from what like my mindset is for the video. So I just got dressed and I couldn't make the video because I didn't have the drink. So I had to run to Starbucks and get the drink. Let me get some of this drink. I know it's for the video. I can't drink it if it's for the video. Now I gotta wait to drink my drink. See? Y'all strict. And I gotta go back home and recurl my hair because I think it fell a little bit and I want it to be crispy for the video. I put my earrings in, y'all. Don't forget to remind me to put my earrings in when I get home. Why is this lady in front of me driving this slow? I'm trying to rush to get home to make my video. She driving like she don't have a video to go home and make. Make sure y'all tune into that video. Actually, y'all already saw the video. Comment below if you like the video. Comment below. Yeah, y'all been saw that video. Let me know. Let me know. When I was in high school, I don't feel like, had I known again what I know now, I would have been so fly. When I was in college, I would wear braids my freshman year, but after that, I would just wear like a wrap. Wasn't really like into like dressing, into like new fashions or anything stylish. So I wanted to make this video for the girl who is currently like me and is looking to switch it up. Hopefully somebody got some outfit ideas from that video.
My garage space. So I'm searching for my keys, okay, in my garage, and it's hot in here. The drink made it. This pumpkin spice latte is bomb. In my room. But look at reality. I got, look at all this stuff over here. Getting ready to put on the outfits. I wanna check to see what this looks like. Be able to see my shoes. So, y'all, should I start the video with this outfit on? Oh, I didn't know this was see-through. Can't start the video with this outfit. Maybe I'll put on this outfit with like my Letterman's jacket to make it like college, high school. Okay, yeah. See the aftermath of a try-on haul. My filming room is a mess, but I'm happy this is in my room because I'm not planning on cleaning this up anytime soon. That video was so cute. I had so much fun making it. I was listening to my music. I had already picked the outfits out before I even recorded. So that's what made it easy and doable. If you're a new YouTuber and you wanna make like these type of videos, I would strongly recommend that you pick your outfits out the day before or like during that week, just start thinking about different things because it's gonna make your life so much easier. Like kind of having your mind like what shoes is gonna go with what glasses, what bags, etc. Because it is going to make your life so much easier. So I'm looking for a little jumpsuit that I had on way over here. Where's my drink? Y'all, if it's not on here, there's no other place to sit it. I learned that from a wise person. Never make big decisions after three. Hopefully I make some good editing choices. I will pick you guys back up. If I don't, you understand because I just did so much for this freaking try on haul. It took me like half of the day. So if I don't pick you guys up today, I'll pick you guys up in a few days or tomorrow. But we should come back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share these videos with everybody. Again, like I always tell you guys, I always say on my channel, but at the same time, it's something that I really want you guys to do. Y'all better be sharing these videos. I reached 100 videos, y'all. 100. 100. That is insane. It didn't even feel like I recorded 100 videos. Oh my gosh. And I didn't even realize it until after I had posted my last video. How to make your own subscribe button, like with animation. Comment below if you guys like that video. It was such an uncommon, different video. I had so much fun, but I will tell you guys, that was definitely some work, like editing that screen recording. Oh my god, trying to keep you guys engaged and watching and making it easy for you to like stay up because everything was moving so fast. I didn't realize I was moving so fast. Obviously, right, when you know how to do something, you move fast. So you guys, we have recorded over 100 videos. I'm just like, oh my gosh. I'm excited. We have so many more videos to go, clearly, because I think at the time of this video, I've already uploaded a few other videos. So we're in 100 or something right now. My iced coffee. I don't really like ice.
And then I got on my chain, you guys, that I got for my sister for my birthday. Yeah, we're getting ready to go because we got some stuff we gotta do today. And then, yeah, we'll go from there. So, still been using my Garnier Fructose clothes that I told you guys on my few videos ago. Still's been working great for me. I love it. Comment below if you bought it and if you liked it. Let me know what you guys think, because it's been working good for me, but I'm just curious if anybody has tried it, or y'all may already know the tea about it. But we're getting ready to go. Y'all, we have a busy day today. We have some moves to make today. We got some things to do today. Why are they doing this? Why? We're getting ready to go anyway, so we don't even care. I got on this regular white shirt, these shorts, these black shorts, and I'm getting ready to put on my tan Yeezys with them. Just so we are getting ready to go. We're in the car, and you know, it's a good vibe. It's a good day. I wanna go to a few different places because I always take you guys to Target. Y'all done been to 1,000, Forever 21. We gotta switch it up today, because now I'm in the hundreds. Now I gotta switch up. So we gonna switch it up today. Y'all gonna see. Me and all my niggas doing what? You not from the city. Better be lucky that I love you guys. A couple blocks ago, I was telling you guys about Firehouse. I'm about to show you guys this sandwich. Fire. I'm wasting lettuce. When I tell you guys, this sandwich bite from Firehouse Sub, get the Italian without ham, get turkey. If you like ham, that's your prerogative. I don't. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna steer y'all wrong. Fire. Go to Firehouse Subs and get the Italian. No ham, just turkey. You don't have to tell them to warm it up. They're already going to warm your sandwich up. If you get it and say you don't like it, you are a liar. Tell them I sent you. Like, they know me. I'm not just gonna go to Subway. I'm not the type of girl that is just like, okay, I'm just gonna go to Subway. No. I have to really just kind of like be on an off day. But when I tell you I go here, like on the weekends. Something happened.